if we had any kind of support for our childcare system, for our children, for our schools, it wouldn't be this bad and it didn't have to cost 200,000 people their lives. My name is Kyra Swenson, and I was forced to leave my job as a childcare worker due to the COVID-19 pandemic. By the end of May, our funds ran out. They started to slowly reopen a couple weeks into June. And they invited me to come back in July. Unfortunately, I'm asthmatic. Respiratory illnesses for me are a big deal. You get paid so little in childcare, you kind of have to love what you do in order to do it. It's a super fulfilling occupation. But at the same time, my health isn't worth $10 an hour. And I just felt it wasn't safe to go back. And it was a really hard choice because I really, really love what I do. It's kind of the choices women are having to make. Do I leave my work and my job and my career, or do I let my family suffer? It didn't have to be this bad. If we had leadership that believed in the science, if we had leadership that was focused on uniting us rather than using all of these crises to divide us and sow fear and make people afraid. It's so frustrating to see tweet after tweet and to see Republican senators who just don't care. Vote in this election. This election is going to make or break our country. I truly believe that.